guys, happy Saturday. So I skipped a video last week because my camera broke, and so I had to go and get a new one, and it just took a while to get here. What is up with that? But we had gone to Costco, and I took just a little bit of footage on my phone. So it is cell phone footage, but I thought that I would enter that here.
Harper has a friend. Is that your best friend? You love him, huh? You do. And I am looking at their clothes for kids. Isn't that adorable? I think it's pretty cute. And then they have this outfit. I was resisting the sparkly tutus to save money, but then Joe passed them and he's like, doesn't Harper need tutus? And I was like, you know what? She does. Which one would you want to get her?
I don't know what size she is.
18 months. Joe spotted the Christmas dresses.
How's this one?
So now he's picking her out Christmas dresses.
There you go.
With her teddy bear. Oh, does your teddy bear need a Christmas dress?
There we go. Yes. Yes. Blue or red? Which one's better?
This is the cart. Boom chicka pop.
Who's this guy?
Santa! It's Santa! Okay, I don't have my real camera, and so we're just gonna do this on my phone really quick. But I thought I'd do a Costco haul. So we have some toothpaste, and then we have some Martinelli's. And then Joe got this. I don't think he's ever had this before. My battery on my phone is also about to die, so I'm doing this like super quick style. And then we also got the oven roasted chicken teriyaki bowls. I thought Harper might like these too. And then he was craving chicken pot pies. We haven't had these in years. So he got a box of those, some Reynolds wrap, some Boom Chicka Pop. And then I got these for Harper, just a variety pack of the Annie's Bunnies. She has been loving these fig bars that I have been getting at the grocery store, and so I picked up a bulk pack at Costco. And then I've also stopped getting her those like individual fruit pouches. And then we got a whole bunch of toilet paper and paper towels, and then these Clorox wipes. Oh, baby. Joe actually got two of these. We use these all of the time. And then here are the dresses that Joe picked out for her. We have a red dress here. And then I had gotten this for Harper. This was only like $11. And then this is another dress that Joe got for Harper. And then we got her this dress as well. It has the zigzags, and then this is fuzzy. And then he got her one tutu and two tutus. This one is in a 4T. And then I had gotten this for Harper for Christmas time. It is a little Christmas outfit. It comes with these checkered pants and then a little onesie and then a cute little jacket. So I never know where to look. I think this way, right? We are at the P.O. box right now. Not the P.O. box. We're at the post office right now getting a P.O. box for the very first time since we have lived here. It has taken us forever. Joe called me from inside, so it stopped the video. But yeah, we are finally getting a P.O. box. So I will have that in the description box down below. So today we are going to go walk around our little town. Every time I drive by, there's always like these shops that I've been wanting to go into since like we moved here. But now they're like all decorated for Halloween and stuff, and the leaves are turning and everything. And it's just super beautiful. So I thought it'd be fun to go take kind of like a family fall walk down our little town, do a little bit of shopping. Harper has her cute little Halloween outfit on, huh?
Look a little bit silly.
Put your hands up.
Good job! Funny living in a small town because, like, we were walking one time to a restaurant and the barber shop said, there was a sign on the door, handwritten, and it said, "I decided to take a family day. We'll be closed until Monday." And it's just like, that seemed like such a small town thing to do. I'm just gonna close up shop today. And then it said, "Have a happy weekend." So, yeah, apparently everything closes at 4.
There you go.
Okay, we're both gonna hold your hand.
Woo!
Did she like that?
I don't know if she did.
She has her flower. Harper! Bugga 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 bugga. Bugga 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 bugga. Bugga 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 bugga. I got it. So cute. Do you see it? What is that? Remember all those years that we wanted to go to a park with our kid?
Yeah.
That's our kid running around, honey.
I know. It's pretty surreal.
Pretty crazy.
Whoa.
Oh my
God. Wow.
You gotta leave?
Here you go.
Oh, she's walking with us.